Well, computer set to automatic update. It's going to close all open programs. And carbide create, carbide motion, both going to get closed. In the middle of you trying to do your work, this is going to stop. And since you can't start back up where you stopped, you'll have to just leave the piece in place and start back over from the beginning.
And then if
for some reason in that update, it decided to start opening all the carbide creates
documents
in Windows instead of carbide create, you're going to have to go in and fix that too, because then they try to open a carbide motion. It'll the file will go over, but the machine won't read. It won't have any usable data. It'll just show up as zero minutes and zero lines of code, and you know that there's something wrong. But you just have to go back to open and yet. But telling it the app you want to open that file up with is carbide create, and then you'll be back to
doing your thing. But you know, it kind of sucks that you figured
that out.